combination of impressions. Okay, so in this what you have to see is surfaces and impressions. This is the costal surface, this is the mediastinal surface, and this is the diaphragmatic surface. This is the inferior border, okay, and anterior posterior border. We have oblique fissure. Oblique fissure is extending not only in the front, on the medial aspect also, so that it is completely dividing the lung into two portions, on the left side, and on the right side we have horizontal fissure as well. Okay, so fissure is not just present on the one side, it is present over all the lung. Clear? Next is what you have to understand is, see on the costal surface, you can see impressions of the ribs. Okay, these are the impressions of the ribs, right? Now on the mediastinal surface, the most important thing in any exam what they are going to ask is, after anatomical position side determination, structures at the hilum of the lung. These are the hilum, hilar structures. Hilar structures are different on the right side and left side. Okay, now look at this, how to identify. Always when you keep your finger and feel it, okay, you have to keep your finger and feel it, then only you can understand that first structure to identify is bronchus. Okay, so rest of the structures you can find later on, but first is the bronchus. Left side you can feel that this is the bronchus, right side you have bronchus here and even here. Okay, right? So epiarterial bronchus, ep above, arterial artery, bronchus, a bronchus which is above the artery. So you should know that artery is in the middle. Okay, epiarterial bronchus, hyperarterial bronchus, artery is in the middle. Okay, then we have, what are the structures more in the right side? Veins. These are the veins. Okay, superior pulmonary vein, inferior pulmonary vein, right? So these are very easy to identify. You know bronchus, you know the difference. Bronchus is in between the on either side of the artery. So artery is here, this is the artery. Okay, here this is the only area which you cannot decide artery and vein by the patency. No, artery and vein both are present like this. Okay, you cannot identify clearly the difference. Easy to identify is between the bronchus, artery is there, and in front of that veins are there, superior and inferior pulmonary. Clear? Now come to the left side. Left side also, there is the bronchus, there is the bronchus. The order of structures is artery, bronchus, vein. Okay, so this is the artery, this is the bronchus, this is the vein. In front of that, superior pulmonary. Okay, so this is the superior pulmonary vein, inferior pulmonary vein, bronchus, artery. Okay, now different lungs, different appearance, but the order does not change. If you remember this order, it becomes easier. Clear? Structures at the hilum,